I do relationship courses for a very simple reason. Relationships is the most important thing in life. It is the desire of everyone to have a relationship. It's the goal for our lives. And we are all a result of two people had a relationship together. And yet, it is a mystery, nobody can understand it. We all want it. At the same time, it is very difficult to understand how to make it work. The relationship course will show you how you can make your love succeed in the relationship. We will give you 10 points. It will help you to make the relationship succeed. Very interactional, very experiential, lots of ideas, lots of lectures, lots of information, but also we use the information in a very experiential way. All our relationships came from our relationship with our parents. And we know this intellectually. The course will allow you to see this emotionally. And once we improve our relationship with our parents, it's very easy for us to have find peace and have relationship with anybody. And what I would say all the time is this: our relationship with our parents is our relationship with life, because they are the gateway to life. And I connect in the relationship seminar our relationship with our parents and our relationship with our partners. You see, who are we actually having the relationship with? Not with anybody, with ourselves. If I can live with me, I can live with anybody. If I have a good relationship with me, I can have a good relationship with everybody. People cannot see the main point about relationship is, if you are at peace with you, everybody can be at peace with you. And the work is very easy, but obviously it's easy to say it needs some work. And many people need to hear what I'm saying many, many, many times. I too need to hear them many, many times. Just imagine you have a relationship with a person who does not want anything from you whatsoever and does not demand anything from you whatsoever. And when you come into their life, they are so much at peace with themselves. You would give up everything for that. That means, in order to have a good relationship, you need to work on yourself. The bottom line here is, we have an idea, and we bought it. It's very difficult to change. I think it is better that we remove the word relationship from our vocabulary and change it to something else. We should call it a joint participation in the joy of life. How about that? And if it's a joint participation, there'll be no jealousy, because we're participating together in something. The word relationship has an association. You belong to me. And look how we speak. My girlfriend, my wife, my children, my, as if they belong to me. Do you belong to anybody? No, I don't belong to anybody. The slavery time is over. There are no slaves anymore. Nobody belongs to anybody. So if you belong to me, that means I'm in control of your life. And relationship has become like this. It should be like this. Not like this.